revealed, U.S. agency to prepare citizens for apocalyptic reality of North Korea nuke blast. The U.S. CDC agency have declared, just days after Donald Trump threatened to push the nuclear button, that nationwide preparation for a nuclear explosion was underway. The Center for Disease Control, CDC, said that national panel was meeting imminently to discuss preparations that needed to be made in the case of an apocalyptic nuclear blast. This announcement comes just days after U.S. President Donald Trump bragged about the effectiveness of his nuclear button in response to North Korean provocation. The public forum, scheduled to take place on January 16, will address planning and preparations for the country in the event of a nuclear strike. Former Vice President Joe Biden said in recent days that the U.S. has never been closer to nuclear war with North Korea. The CDC spokesperson said, a nuclear detonation would have devastating results and there would be limited time to take critical protection steps. Despite the fear surrounding such an event, planning and preparation can lessen deaths and illness. The agency admits most people don't realize that sheltering in place for at least 24 hours is crucial to saving lives and reducing exposure to radiation. President Trump and the North Korean regime have been engaged in an escalating battle of threats and a war of words over nuclear confrontation. Kim Jong-un has even claimed that a nuclear bomb in his country can now easily reach Washington, D.C. In response, Mr. Trump has threatened to totally destroy the country with a population of 25 million people. International relations and foreign policy expert Jim Scott told ABC, although this has been planned since spring 2017, and not a knee-jerk response to the president's tweets, the publicized effort of it suggests experts feel there is a heightened concern. This comes quick on the heels of U.S. security personnel noting that we are closer to nuclear confrontation with North Korea than ever before. We were once well informed during the Cold War, but once that ended, we stopped talking about it or teaching it in schools. You would be hard-pressed to find someone on the street who knew what to do in the event of a nuclear blast. Jeffrey Lewis, a nuclear policy expert, added that there would be survivors for days trying to make their way out of the rubble and